We've got a winning strategy. It's the housing first approach. Get veterans into permanent housing, then meet the clinical and other needs. The result is that we're not just getting veterans off the street, we're healing minds and bodies, and we're making better use of resources, which means that we can help that many more veterans.